contesting situations, hard to vary it up and fool a defense.
And you hate those situations if you're an O-lineman, right?
Oh, without a doubt, because you just know they're coming, and you never know exactly how. They can be exotic in their blitzes, or their athletic ability just takes over.
And he'll avoid the tackle there with a slide. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.